Hi guys, welcome back. Since 2022, America started using an injection called Mounjaro. It's a weekly injection for diabetes management. Since 2023, they started using it for weight management program. What is Mounjaro? My name is Joy. I've been in the field of diabetes care for more than 20 years. I will give you simple, practical tips to get better diabetes control. This video is all about Mounjaro, once a weekly injection for diabetes and weight management. It's not like any other weekly injection. We call it GLP-1 injection. This has GLP-1 and GIP-1 effects. That means two hormones come into action. That's why you see patients are dropping weights drastically. What does it do? It increases the insulin production, decreases the glucagon secretion, and you feel full satiety. You don't feel to eat that much. Your gastric emptying will be slow, so you don't eat that much. That's the way you control weight. But at the same time, you have to remember, while you are on this, in this injection, you have to make some lifestyle changes that will help you to maintain the weight. Otherwise, once you stop this injection, you can bounce back drastically. So lifestyle changes while you are on this injection is very, very important. This is a once a weekly injection. Just remember it. Just like any other injections or any other medication, this has side effects too. One thing you have to understand, if any side effects, if you notice, you have to discuss with your medical professional, those who have initiated these injections. What are the side effects? Mainly we call it GI symptoms. Nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, cramp, bloating, diarrhea, constipation. These are the main ones. But some other complicated ones, just like pancreatitis, gallstone, cholecystitis. If anybody had a diabetic retinopathy, macular edema, you can't have it. You have to be very, very careful. Diabetic retinopathy and macular edema can get worse with this injection. One of the important things you have to remember, medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome 2, you can't have it. Anyone, those who are using contraceptive pills, oral contraceptive pills, you have to be careful. The effect of oral contraceptive pills will be less. Those who are under 18, those who are pregnant or breastfeeding, you can't have it. So all these are, you have to watch out. It has a shelf life of 30 days. You can keep it in the fridge or even room temperature. In case if you forget for 4 days, as soon as you remember, you can go and take the injection. After 4 days, you have to start a new day. So it's a new day for injection. Before I show you how to do the injection, remember, it's important if you have any side effects, if you notice any side effects, you have to straight away call the healthcare professional to discuss your issue. After 4 injections or after 1 month, it can increase to next level. It comes in 2.5 milligram, 5 milligram, 7.5, 10 goes up. So if you start with the 2.5 milligram, after 1 month, if you don't have any side effects, you can go up to 5 milligrams after discussing with your medical professional person. Let's look into how to inject Mounjaro. Mounjaro come in with the 4 needles as well. It's a 2.5 milligram Mounjaro. If you don't know how to do subcutaneous injection, it is a subcutaneous injection. Watch my video, how to do insulin injection. There are a couple of videos I put in my channel. Please watch how to inject insulin. Remove the cap. Take a new needle. Remove the paper and screw that. Make sure that is tight. Then remove the cap. There are two caps. Then you look at your dial, it's zero. Then you dial two click. You can see it. One, two. Hold up the pen upward position and squirt it out. You see in one or two drops. Then you hold another 5 seconds. You're going back to zero again. Then you dial up to number one. That's your first injection. I have a dummy pen. I will show you with that dummy pen. Already dial dummy pen. This one injection is a first injection. You can inject it in your abdomen, thigh, or upper arm. Please watch my insulin injection videos. Hold the pen with this like this. Go straight in. Not near the belly button, a couple of inches away from the belly button. Push in, inject slowly. It will go back to zero. Once you reach zero, keep another 5 seconds there. You done the injection. Remove. Put the cap back. Remove the needle. And discard it. Job done. Simple, easy to inject. This has 4 injections. So weekly one, you can inject it. Once you finish, you discard and discuss with the GP and whether he's happy to increase the dose to 5 milligrams, that's fine. If you don't have any side effects. Just remember, any side effects with this injection, you have to discuss before you discontinue or increasing the dose. Without their permission, do not make any changes. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and share. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.